subscribe if you are new to this channel and click the bell icon to stay notified.
Hello everyone and welcome to Power Stroke. This is the all new second generation Maruti Suzuki Ertiga, which looks pretty well from every angle. The prices of new Ertiga starts from 7.44 lakh the base petrol and 10.9 lakh the top end diesel. Let's start with the exterior first. Up front it has a massive studded chrome grille with projector headlamp units on either sides, which is standard across the range, and circular fog lamp surrounded by unique black bezel. The car has increased in size though it sits on same wheelbase. It is now 19mm longer for more spacious third row, 40mm wider for more shoulder room, and 5mm taller for more headroom. Moving on to the rear, it gets an L-shaped 3D LED tail lamp, which looks quite premium and upmarket. The boot also increased in size with 209 liters of space with all the three rows up, and with extra storage space under the luggage board. Now moving into the inside, the front door gets a wood finish on door trims with chrome door handles. On the inside, it is quite premium with a nice flat bottom, multifunction leather wrapped steering wheel with wooden insert. The instrument cluster is new as well, and the MID screen is from the Baleno. The top spec Z Plus variant gets smart play infotainment system which supports Android Auto, Apple CarPlay and Mirror Link. The automatic climate control is added to the feature list. Again, it is available with Z and Z Plus variants only. Another cool feature is the cooled cup holder, which is standard across the range. Now moving on to the rear, the door opens wider for easy ingress and egress. The second row has a 60-40 split, and now it comes with a new single touch folding system. Just pull the lever and it folds down, then moving forward to get inside the pack. The third row is 50-50 split and it comes with the recliner function, so this is the first in the Ertiga as well. Also, it gets a 12-volt dedicated power socket and bottle holders. The second row has an armrest and 12-volt power socket with mobile holder. Along with the climate control at the front, it also has a roof-mounted AC vent for rear occupants. The new Ertiga gets bigger 1.5-liter petrol engine, which is taken from the Sias. That makes 105 PS of power and 138 Nm of torque. On the other hand, the 1.3-liter diesel TDIS is carried over from the previous model. That makes 90 PS of power and 200 Nm of torque. Both the engines comes with a smart hybrid system. As far as the fuel efficiency figures, the petrol manual offers 19.34 km per liter, diesel manual offers 25.47 km per liter, and petrol automatic offers 18.69 km per liter. So what do you think of this new Ertiga? Let me know in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Till then, drive safe.